Financial security, basically everything in life comes in twos, right? Two eyes, two lungs, two nostrils, two kidneys. So why not two sources of income? Why one source of income? Why are you always, you know, limping, shall I say? Because having one source of income is like walking with one leg. Having two sources of income is walking with two legs. So at least you can walk, right? So first one comes financial security, when passive income can take care of your living expenses. Are we clear on that? Your living expenses, food, clothing, shelter, some amount of entertainment and, you know, transport and all can be covered. Okay, you can manage, you can live without any compromise. So that's called financial security. The next is financial independence. Now, financial independence means not only you can be secure, but you can also take that Alaska tour you want to go. You can also buy that 55-inch LED you wanted. You can afford slight comforts and luxuries in life. So now you are financially independent. Okay? You don't need to depend. It's not only just your living expenses, but even your other expenses.